Well, new tonight, a two-year-old child and his grandfather are recovering after being attacked by a mixed-breed bulldog. This happened this afternoon in Cullman. Police Chief Kenny Culpepper tells us the dog attacked the child and the grandfather stepped in to help out. A family member shot and killed the dog after the attack. Chief Culpepper telling CBS 42 the grandfather was taken to the hospital with potentially life-threatening injuries, and the child had non-life-threatening injuries.